absolutely ravenous, darling, so I hope it's something special.
Well, I believe Mrs Patmore
is going to pull out her best.
Mrs Patmore.
You're so naughty.
Well, she has more facts.
Carson! Come on!
Didn't it
You're
start?
Fainting away, girl.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
Lady? It's a new recipe from Mrs. Patmore.
Flatmore?
She calls it.
Yes,
she
come on, Carson, get to the point.
It cordon
bleu. There's a difference to cordon noir.
She said don't eat it all at once.
I hope there's second portions, Captain Carson, because I'm very hungry today.
Yeah. What is this exotic vegetable, anyway?
They've shipped it in from abroad.
Yes, well. Because it's good for abroad, doesn't mean it's good for here.
I hate to think what it's good as well.
Yes, come in. Yes, yes, Anna. What is it?
Mr. Carson,
mm-hmm.
Sir.
Yes.
Oh, Lordship.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, sorry to disturb you, Mr. Carson.
Hurry up, girl. What is it?
Well, Mr. I would like to ask a favour, Mr. Carson.
What is it? I haven't got all day. I've got to polish the silver.
Sorry, Your Lordship. It's just that.
Sweet it out, girl.
Well, it's just. Oh, I just wanted to ask your permission,
yes,
sir.
Yes.
Your Lordship.
What is it?
Well, my annual half-day leave
is coming up
mm-hmm. soon, and I wondered if I could have your permission to mm-hmm. use it to visit Mr. Bates.
Mr. Bates? Mr. Bates? The prisoner, Mr. Bates?
Yeah.
You want to visit
well,
him in
he's
prison?
He's innocent, sir.
Well, nevertheless, he's in prison.
Oh, but Mr. Carson, he's a good man.
Think of the reputation
I
of the
like
house.
I like him.
Oh, I don't know. This is very bizarre. Very
and
bizarre.
I believe in him.
Well, I don't know. Well,
please, Miss
actually,
Carson.
Actually, I've come to a decision, and I've cancelled your leave this year. I heard a report that you were 2 seconds late delivering her ladyship's cup of tea today, and I'm very vexed about this. I'm very vexed, so I've cancelled your leave.
Cancelled my annual? Half? I only get one a year? Mrs. Patmore?
What, Dandelion?
Half-day leave is in threat at the moment.
Mrs. Patmore!
I'll report you to Carson.
There's a man
trying to help.
I know
how harsh she is. You're enough to drive a poor woman to an early grave.
I'm only trying to help Mrs. Patmore.
And the name's Patmore.